last question?
Yeah, sure.
I know that you were in like Britain and Ireland, thanks for model. You're quite multicultural.
You're
Tom model as well?
Yeah.
And you're Korean and Hungarian, I was reading.
I'm Chinese.
Great. I wanted to know, if we had like a world next top model, and like a model was randomly selected from each country, which country do you think would be like the favourites to win that competition, just randomly?
I don't know. There's a lot of like, beautiful models from like Netherlands.
Or the Netherlands?
Right?
I'd agree with that.
America, British, Brazil.
Oh, Brazil?
So many hot girls.
There's pretty girls everywhere. Who do you think would be the least favourite?
I don't know, somewhere with like not much of a population.
Smaller population, less good looking people. That makes sense.
Right? That makes
sense.
That's logical.
I like it. What are you guys in town for?
We're going to the opening of the Tao restaurant tonight.
What's that?
Tao.
Tao.
Yeah, there's two in New York and they're opening one in Los Angeles tonight.
Oh, nice. And so they invited you guys along to make the restaurant look prettier.
Something like that.
I like it. Are you guys, like, I know you're models and stuff, are you allowed to indulge on the food that they serve there? Yeah, you do? Because we always see models like eating cheeseburgers on Instagram, pizza, but I always think to myself, you're taking one bite and putting it down.
Right here?
Do you think the models do that?
No, like, I work out with that. Like, I'm still
once in a while.
Yeah.
How do you guys feel about, I've been thinking about doing a juice cleanse. I'm thinking about just doing juices for 1 week straight.
I did that. I lasted 23 hours.
Oh.
And I was like, it's a wrap. I went to McDonald's. And I was like, that's my juice cleanse. 23 hours.
I like that.
I was going into starvation mode. I was like, no, stop.
Starvation mode must suck. It must look good though, but it must suck. Thank you guys so much for talking to me.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Cheers, you too. Thank you.